The Charleston County coroner has identified the moped driver killed in an accident on I-526. Officials say Devontae Campbell was driving the moped on the westbound lanes of 526 when he was hit by a car last Saturday. Campbell died from his injuries that were sustained in that accident. The North Charleston Police Department is investigating.